This is Matrix Lawyer 212. Well, I'm super happy that Chris Chibnall is gone. So finally we get somebody with a new vision as a showrunner of Doctor Who to, if it's not fixed, fix it, basically. Sad to see Jodie go, but who will be the new Doctor? I guess we'll find out. I wonder what they're going to do, though, after 2022. Are they going to take a while off? I mean, are we going to get the 60th? What's happening? I mean, we have to have the 60th, right? You can't just screw us over. Gotta get it. So I'm wondering what the hell is going to happen. That's far away, though. Way far away. You know? But Jodie Whittaker with her 6 episodes and specials, you know, probably the Dalek one, New Year's Day, you know, but obviously she's not regenerating there. So I don't know, man. It's crazy. It's all over the place today. I tend to like think ahead and I'm worried about the 60th and I'm wondering about the 60th, you know? I'm just wondering, like, what the hell? You know, it would be nice if the year of the 60th, we don't just get the 60th. We get, like, a series and the 60th. Like, a whole series and then a break and then the 60th. That would be nice. But you would have to have a team in place. Already writing the episodes, already scouting for locations, already filming. And I don't know if that's going to happen. I mean, I'm hoping we got a showrunner in place. Please, Mark Gatiss, jump on there. But I don't know. I don't know who could be the showrunner. Unless somebody does it. Unless you have, like, showrunners where they just do it internally, like, you know, one-year showrunners. Like they have on some of these Marvel shows sometimes. They do one guy and showrunner and then there's somebody else the next year. You know, if you have Neil Gaiman for a year, you know, or a season. And then Mark Gatiss or somebody. It would be nice. With the same Doctor, right? The 14th Doctor, I guess. So, I don't know who the new showrunner is going to be. But it's exciting times because it means change is coming. And we all like the show because it's about change. It's about a new generation, new companions, new look for the TARDIS, new logo, yeah. Get rid of that freaking logo, my God. So I'm happy. I'm happy. And I'm still waiting for my Spider-Man trailer, so that's another thing. All right, guys, have a great day. Take care. Bye for now.